6.
A child shoots himself in a New Hampshire school cafeteria.
An elementary school goes into lockdown. Good evening, everyone. I'm Stephanie Gorin.
I'm George Mallet. A 14-year-old shot himself in the cafeteria filled with dozens of students eating lunch at New Hampshire's Walpole School. News Channel 5's David Charnes is live in Walpole tonight with a grim story. David?
The parents of the students who attend this school waited for hours as their children were questioned and then released one by one.
I just don't hear about that.
The small community of Walpole stunned when a student shoots himself during lunch.
I was scared just to know, you know, I'm glad that she didn't see it. You know, I just wanted to know that she was okay.
Officials say about 70 students were in the lunchroom just after 11 o'clock when the student shot himself. Nick Phillips is a step cousin of the eighth grader.
He's been, like, telling everybody about it this week. He's just been depressed lately. I couldn't even think straight when I heard about it.
Right after the school was put on lockdown, parents began showing up to pick up their children.
You see a lot of cooperation and calmness, and a lot of that has to do with the way the staff handled it and the way law enforcement has handled it.
Investigators kept all of the students who may have witnessed the event well into the afternoon, interviewing them one by one.
But the kids are a great group of kids. The staff is comforting them. We have counselors from all over, from all the schools in the area, and many other schools in our region have offered assistance. It's a real sad day, but I want to thank everybody who's helped out during this really tough moment.
Now, the 14-year-old is in intensive care tonight. Officials say they don't know why he decided to shoot himself in the middle of the lunchroom, but they do say counselors from all over the Granite State will be on hand here at the school this weekend to counsel some of those students. Live in Walpole, New Hampshire, David Charnes, News Channel 5.